Come to the gym that morning, felt good, started working out, and I started feeling a little funny in my leg. Now, I had some prior deals days before that, or weeks even, but that day, it wasn't going away. It was getting worse, and quickly worse at that point.
Doing a shoulder workout that day, and after the first set, he was standing there leaning on a piece of equipment. He said, "My right foot feels like it's stuck in cement. It's just real heavy." The whole right side just paralyzed, and his face kind of drooped on the right, and he just kind of laid back, and you know, he's like, "Let's go to the hospital."
When Mr. Spears arrived in the emergency department, he was exhibiting the traditional signs of a stroke. With any stroke case, time is essential, and stopping a stroke quickly minimizes the long-term damage to the brain.
The physician cleared the head CT and decided that he was a candidate for a medication called TPA, which is a clot-busting drug that will allow perfusion back to the brain. Fortunately, we were able to recognize this quickly and get that medication in under 25 minutes, and he was able to walk out of here.
I've been taking testosterone supplements for 15 years, I guess, prescribed by a doctor. I have learned since then that that can be a problem which can lead to a stroke. I'm not taking that no more.
Because of the quick actions of Mr. Spears' friend and the life-saving care provided by our team in the emergency department, the patient had a full recovery.
I know it's changed his life. He's changed his diet, a lot of his habits he's changed. Hopefully we have another 10 years in the gym or whatever more.
It's just good to be alive. You know, I feel like my best days could possibly still be ahead.